St. Joseph County's nursing homes are reporting not a single new case of the virus in their facilities. This is the first time it's happened in this county since the pandemic began. Officials are attributing the success to vaccinations and strong safety measures.
The awareness has helped a whole lot, and all of the precautions we've put into place have helped that, certainly.
More than 24,000 positive cases have been reported in long-term care facilities since the pandemic began.